certain gentlemen's. We got an antenna that cigarette. I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. Well, now, it ain't cause I don't smoke them myself, and I don't reckon it'll hurt my health. Smoked them all my life, and I ain't dead yet. But nicotine slaves are all the same at a betting party or a poker game. Everything's gotta stop when you smoke that cigarette. Well, smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death, tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate, he hates to make him wait. You gotta have another cigarette. In a game of chance the other night, old man Fortune was doing me right. Kings and queens kept on coming around. Well, I played them low and I played them high, but my bluff didn't work on a certain guy. Kept on raising and laying his money down. Well, he'd raise me and I'd raise him. I knew right there I'd sink or swim. I finally raised and called that sucker's bet. I said, ace is full, pal, how about you? He said, I'll tell you in a minute or two. Right now I got to have another cigarette. Yeah, smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, puff, puff it if you smoke yourself to death. Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate, you hate to make them wait. You gotta have another cigarette. States. High bred uptown, fancy little dame. She said she loved me, and it seemed to me things were just like they ought to be. So hand in hand, we walked down Lover's Lane. She was oh so far from a cake of ice, and my pen party was going nice. So help me, Hannah, I think I'd have been there yet. When I gave her a kiss and a little squeeze, she says, now, Hank, just a minute, please. Right now, I've got to have another cigarette. Well, smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death, tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate, you hate to make them wait. Gonna have another cigarette. Cigarette.